Captain Tony, and tomorrow we are going fishing. But today, we're going to take our gear over to Bass Pro Shops, see Captain Mike, and get her tuned up.
Hey guys, how are you? Here with Tony, we're going to go ahead and set up his International. We're going to take off some of the mono from the reel, and we're going to be loading up with some 50-pound Power Pro. We're going to go ahead and do some arm workouts tomorrow. We're going to try hand cranking for some tile fish. And for those tile fish, since they're 400 to 500 feet down, you need that braid. You need that sensitivity so you feel that bite. And as soon as you feel it, you'll see tomorrow. He'll have some tears and some sore arms.
Just really good quality. And braid has no stretch. So when we're down there, we're down a couple hundred feet. As soon as anything taps that line, you're going to feel it all the way up on the rod tip. Whenever you start putting braid on these conventional reels, you want to go ahead and start with something called an X-wrap. And what that basically does is it moves the line side to side real quick, and you'll see the pattern. It'll make X's, and what happens is when you hook up to a big fish and it takes line, this braid is very waxy, and it'll cut in through the mono to the bottom, and it'll basically lock up the reel.
Coming fishing with us tomorrow?
Yes, I am.
Whose boat are we going on?
My boat.
This is the setup for tomorrow. We're going to be using the chicken rigs and this International with the braid and probably a 3 to 5 pound lead weight depending on the current. That's it, man. You guys are set up. I'll see you guys in the boat tomorrow. Drop and do a little yellow tailing first, see if we can get out the tails, and then later on today we're going to head to about 500 feet of water, try and hand crank some gray tiles, and who knows, maybe do a little bit of trolling. We'll see how the conditions are when we get out there. We'll see.
What's up, Willie?
How you doing?
Whose boat is it?
Captain Will's.
Of course it is.
Let's get them eggs.
We didn't catch much fish today, but that's all right. We still had a great time. If you'd like to be a part of our master plan, hit that subscribe button and come aboard. And if you'd like to see us grow, share our video. Thanks again.